Good morning all. Then using identities, how we can simplify or how we can find out the product of some binomials with by another binomial. Okay, so when we multiply, when we find out the 2x plus 3y whole square, and without using identities, how we will find out this product? If without using identities, if we want to find out the products, we will write this 2x plus 3y, this type 2x plus 3y into 2x plus 3y. Okay, then we will use this normal multiplication. 2x first multiply with 2x, we will get 4x. 2x multiply with 3y, next 3y multiply with 2x plus 3y multiplies with 3y. Then we will take the sum. That is the normal multiplication. But when we use the identities, it will be very easy and we can reduce the step. Now 2x plus 3y whole square, you think about yesterday, last class we discussed about the three standard identities and one more other identity. Which are the standard identities? A plus b whole square equal a square plus 2ab plus b square. Next, a minus b whole square equal a square minus 2ab plus b square. Next one, a plus b into a minus b equal a square minus b square. And last one, x plus a into x plus b equal x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Okay, now when we get one question, we want to find out, we want to think about which identity will be suitable for this given question. 2x plus 3y whole square. So which identity we can use here? This is in which form? A plus b whole square form or a minus b whole square form or a plus b into a minus b form? Which form? It is the first standard identity, that is a plus b whole square form. Okay, now that we know a plus b, so which identity we are using, that we want to write first. Okay, we know a plus b whole square equal a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so what will be 2x plus 3y whole square? Now in this case, instead of a, which is the term here 2x, instead of b, here it is 3y. So substituting here, instead of a you can write 2x and instead of b we can take 3y. So we can find out the RHS will be, first one is a square, if a plus b whole square, first term is a square. So in this case, if it is, it will be 2x whole square, first term is 2x, then it's a square. So we want to write 2x whole square, because here the instead of a, it is here 2x. So we want to take the whole square of that 2x. Then plus 2 into this 2 into a, instead of a it is 2x, and 2 into a into b. B is what here? Here b is 3y. Okay, so second term is over. The last term plus b square. So instead of b we can write 3y. Then take its square, b square. That one to take care. If you take the square of the first term and last term, we want to take the square of that whole part. Don't write this type 2x square. These both are different. What will be its value? 2x square itself. But its value is 2x whole square. What will be its value? 2 square also we will take. 4x square is its value. So that one take care. Don't write this type 2x square at 3y square. It should be take whole square. Okay, then find out, we can find out this value. 2x whole square means 2 square is 4x square. So 4x square plus 2 into 2x into 3y. First we can multiply the coefficients. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 3, 12. 12xy plus 3y whole square. Then 3 square we know 9. Then 9y square. So 4x square plus 12xy plus 9y square. Within one step we will get the answer if you are using identities. Okay, same way another question. If the question is like this, find, use suitable identity to find the products. One question is x plus 3 into x plus 3. X plus 3 into x plus 3. We want to find out the product of x plus 3 into x plus 3 using any identity. That is given in the question, use any identity. So, in this x plus 3 and x plus 3, we can rearrange as, this we can write it as x plus 3 whole square. Okay, x plus 3 whole square. X plus 3 when we multiply 2 times, that we can write it as x plus 3 whole square. Then which identity will be suitable here? Here also, we can use the first identity, a plus b whole square form. So, in that next step we want to write, we know a plus b whole square equal, that should write, which identity we are using, that should write first, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Therefore, x plus 3 whole square, we want to find out here, x plus 3 whole square. So, what is the first term? Instead of a, here it is x. So, x square plus 2 into a, what is here a, x, x into b is what, 3, plus b square, that means 3 square. So when we simplify this, we will get x square plus 2 into x into 3. First we can write the, multiply the product numbers, 2 into 3 6, 6x plus 3 square we know 9. So this is the answer, x square plus 6x plus 9. Just like, if the question is, find the product of 2a minus 7 into 2a minus 7. 2a minus 7 into 2a minus 7. So, this we can write it as, find the product of this. This is another question. So, this we can rearrange as 2a minus 7 whole square. Then we can use the second identity here, a minus b whole square form. A square minus 2ab plus b square. Using that identity, we can find out the value of this product. Okay, 2a minus 7 whole square. Just like some other questions also there, all of you want to do it as homework. Okay, thank you.